Hey, good looking, I'm Vixen, and welcome back, or welcome for the first time. Today we're playing Neverending Nightmares. Just listen to that creepy music. I wasn't actually entirely aware that this was the title screen. Sitting here for a bit, I thought it was like, you know, the credits. But yeah, if I sound slightly different, it's because I'm in a different environment. And I've never recorded here before, so I don't know how this is going to work, but let's just get into this. I'm not entirely, whoa, sure what to expect. Okay, I'm going to do the options and then I'll be back. Guys, I can't get off this screen. How do I leave? Oh no. I figured it out, don't worry. Okay, I think I've sorted everything out. They have a headphones option for the sound, which is what is on, so I'm not sure how that's gonna sound to you guys, but I'm gonna assume a lot of you are wearing headphones, like I am. Whoa, jeez. If you hear any thumping or anything, it's because I'm like on a hill and it's very windy tonight, so just the perfect atmosphere. Let's go. Oh. Okay, just normal keys. Sprint. Okay. Enter and space or interact. I guess you can use either or. How do I... Oh god. Wow. That was an interesting start. I am really liking these graphics. I'm not really sure. Oh, you could use the arrow keys! Okay. How do I... Can I not interact with this? Is that what that is? Wait, I'm gonna use maybe the arrow keys, just... Whee! Look at this little run. Wow, it's so dark. Can I interact with anything? No. There's a door. What is this? Is this a closet? It's a closet. So I don't think we're the same person because that person had anchors on their clothes. So unless it was a memory. Is that me stepping? What's that sound? I think it's me. Such lovely paintings. What's your name? I'm gonna call you Emmanuel. Or Neil for short. I'm sure you have a name, but look at your shifty eyes, Neil. You're freaking me out. It's really blustery and it's... Calm the hell down, wind. God. Oh my god. Yeah, your bathroom, my favorite place in the world. No, don't... Honestly. It's so windy, it's freaking me out. It's November, so it's like pitch dark. Really? I can't interact with anything? What about this? This window? The blinds? No? Nothing? So all I can interact with are the doors. Maybe I can pull this. No, just leave. Okay. So I'm not really sure what to expect from this game. Whoa, I like the shadows. That's pretty cool. Oh, look at this. Your taste in art is exquisite. There's a locked chest there. Maybe I have to achieve something and then, like, I can do more? I don't like the sound of you walking. It freaks me out. Right. Do I just walk until something happens? Oh, look, there's a note! Right, okay. You can't read the note? No? Just interact with anything that's colourful? Is that what this is? Oh, God. They have such creepy eyes. They kind of look like the Addams Family. A little bit. That doesn't make them nearly as creepy as I think they should be. You have a strange house layout. If feel like we're going in circles and the paintings are just changing. Like, this looks exactly the same, just with a picture of a ham for some reason. This rather dapper gentleman on the wall here. Oh god. Is this an Easter egg or something? I'm not sure what to expect from that. No, don't look at that. Look at the chest. You can't look at the chest. Oh look, there's an axe man. Of course there is. Oh god, it's so freaking dark. I'm getting really paranoid. Can you interact with any of these books? No. You can interact with things that are of color, I understand. Okay, we got a lot of, like, Latin. I don't remember very much Latin, I'm gonna be honest. I'm gonna hope I don't need this. Something about David. Can I, like... No? Do I need this? Hopefully not, because this place is a maze, and I don't think I'll ever be able to find this place again. Okay, let me try to figure out. Oh, God. I know what omnibus means, but I can't remember, so that's helpful. No, I don't remember any of this. Nope, I'm not going to be able to figure that out. Don't you have like a Latin translation book somewhere? Do you speak Latin fluently? Can you tell me what it says? You know, I don't think I like the sound option for headphones as much. Here, let's turn it up. Now it's loud. I think it just means that you have things in different ears, like the sounds. But it doesn't sound as like surround sound. This game audio usually does. So you can only look at very specific paintings. A vulture? Is this my bedroom again? What? This painting has changed. Is this the same room? No. No, it's not. There's no cupboard there. Oh, that's a dark hole of despair. Right, let's... What? What was that? Was there something there? I didn't see anything. Oh, no. Oh, there's gonna be something at the window. Oh, okay, get as far away from the windows. Oh, no. I'm not okay with things at the window. Oh, no. Oh, no. The heebie-jeebies, they've begun. Please be gentle with me. Ah! Freaking bots, man! Okay, nothing's gonna jump at me if I check this out right now. We're good. That's a lot of blood for what just happened. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god, I don't trust anything. Okay. Okay. I could do this. I could do this. It's not so bad. It's not so bad. It's been a long time since I've played horror. And what? Bloody hell, man! Just everything falling apart. Don't look at me with those eyes! Oh. Did I do this? Do I have a cook? Well, isn't that lovely? Look, it looks like diamonds. Can I not interact with it? No, it's just a hideous meat pile. That's lovely. Oh. Can I take the cleaver, please? Please? Please take it. Please. Oh my god, if I get chased by an if this kills you, I'm going to let it, because, like, this is your own stupidity if that kills you. Stop banging on my windows, wind. Freaking me out. Take the cheese grater, that's a good weapon. Cheese grater's freaking hot if you grate yourself. Oh no, we're outside. Oh, I think we're by water. I see something like in the top right corner. Or maybe that's just a tree branch. I think that's probably what it is. It's so creaky. Okay, I was putting my hood on because I wanted extra protection. And, oh god, there's creepy crying. Oh no. Hello? Ma'am? I'm sorry if I've done anything to you. One baby step at a time. That tree looks like it's gonna grab me. Maybe get out of its way. Oh, that's a weird line. Ma'am? She's gonna come out of nowhere. Oh, it's a tree. Okay. Hello? Please don't kill me. Oh, it's a graveyard. Because of course it is. Alexander Bruce. Who lit the candle? Hello? Creepy woman crying from the graveyard. Because of course, Huzzah Al-Kabi. Do I need to remember these dates? Justin L.P. Frühling. Sean Robert Kahn. Well, he was young, he was only 30. Actually, they were all very young. Huh. That guy was born the same year this guy died. And this guy... and this guy were born the same year. 1749 is repeated a lot. Maybe I should write that down. Because look, even James P. Capps the Third. 1749. A Joshua note. What does that say? J and M E Grabowski? Grabowski? I can't. Krabowski, Kevin Clark, Carl Spang. I wonder if these are like creator names, if this is like an Easter egg. Lloyd's... No, not today. I'm paying my respects. Lloyd Fitzroy Smith, Mocha White. Oh no, it's in color. Mr. D. Winter and his Emily Ann. Larissa Buck. Kevin A. Smith, Steve Lynn. Please be a nice angel. Don't close your eyes. No, don't blink. That's what it is. I was thinking of something else. Oh well, works either way. Please don't hurt me.
Gabby, no.
Beloved, oh god. Why don't you ever sleep under the sheets?
You look upset. I'm sorry. I just had a terrible nightmare. I dreamt you were dead.
That's silly. I'm fine. Besides, you always promised you'd take care of your little sister.
Well, that was when we were kids.
It's still true, isn't it?
Yeah.
Why don't you try to get back to sleep? I'll wait outside.
Why was she just standing there watching me? That noise. Well, I think we're probably all going to die. But don't worry, you won't kill your sister until you wear anchor jacket, shirt, whatever the hell you were wearing. What's this way? Oh good. I'm glad to see this has been a change. think you're a little stressed. Either that, or you're doing a lot of drugs. Could be both. Maybe that's why you're so paranoid. Why you got such shifty eyes. Right, why do your paintings keep changing? Gabby, did you decorate? What's this ham? I'm sick of that ham. Lovely. A very angry bird. Gabby? Was it Gabby with an I or Gabby with a Y? I don't remember. Doesn't really matter, but I like to know these things. Oh yay, this painting's still here. My favorite. Gabby? I can't tell if the sound is the wind where I live or in the game. No, it's in the game. Gabby? Gabby? What date is this? Oh, I didn't see on her grave. I think it must be 18 something. Cause, oh god. As you do? Yeah, that's a becoming painting. Oh god, what's that noise? What's happening? No, nothing can hurt me in a room covered in flowers. It's not allowed. Is somebody crying? Moaning? Gabby? Gabby, I told you not to invite crazy people to the house. Ah, she's an angry child. Oh my god, evil death stares! Gabby? Gabby? Wasn't somebody supposed to come and fix the light? Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Everything's so dark. Gabby? Where the frick did you go, Gabby? Oh, Gabby. Oh, there's so many cracks in the wall, Gabby. Like the cracks in my soul. Gabby? Stop shifting your eyes. Oh, Jesus Christ. Wind! Gabby? I feel like I'm gonna be chased. Oh my god. Gabby? 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 Did I die? What the hell? Okay. Infinite darkness. Infinite darkness is a bad place. Everything good in here? Yeah, good. Teeth in the sink. Still three? All's well. Right. So, we won't be going down to the basement anytime soon. There's, I don't know, a giant rat or something that's down there. Gabby, I told you to call the exterminator like a week ago. Honestly. Mittens went down there and never came back up. Don't you care, Gabby? Did I go in here? I think I did. I think that's the sunflower room. Gabby? Gabby? Why don't we have a door here that we can lock, Gabby? Okay, so we won't be going... Is this darkness safe? Oh no, Gabby. What the hell is this, Gabby? Gabby? Where did you go? Okay, so darkness. Who's walking? Oh god. Gabby? Gabby, will you hold my hand? Gabby? Can I go in here? Oh, sweet summer Jesus. Gabby, why is our house so creepy? Why do we have so many of the same painting? Look at this ham! Oh my god, they're so angry looking. No. What did you do? Oh, Neil. Oh, I don't like this house. Why would you live here? This place is horrible. Look, murder. Where's the R? Like the, I think it's on top of the D, B. but that could also be an eye. Gabby? I don't like our house, Gabby. Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't know you were using the facilities. Oh my god. The atmosphere sound is getting, like, so intense. Oh my freaking god. Ah, they're like the children from Coraline. Except I'm pretty sure these ones are gonna try and kill me. Oh well, as long as their heads don't move to follow me. Is this Gabby's room? Gabby, you have weird tastes. Oh, Gabby. Oh, we need to talk about this. Oh, where am I? Gabby, I hate this house. Oh, I think that's the door I just went through. Right, so good. There's like a loop there. This house is so confusing. Who built this place? Oh, good. Good. Like, blah, a big ticking clock. Oh. Yeah, that's nice to have. Yeah. Old family keepsake, huh? It's 10 o'clock. At night? During the day? Why is it so dark? But I just woke up. Oh, this is a creepy ass painting. But then aren't they all? Oh, it's dark. Oh, it's... Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Gabby! Gabby! Did we forget to pay the electricity bill again? Stay in the light. Gabby? Where the frick did you go, Gabby? 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 Is this the door or is this just darkness? Oh, Gabby, if that's you, I'm gonna be so pissed. Gabby? No, those are my footsteps. That's okay. Oh, why is it so dark? Okay, it's lighter here. That's nice. That's nice. I feel like all the power is just gonna go out randomly. Oh, Gabby, you have such weird things. What is this? It's a sewing room. Okay, that makes slightly more sense, but... Oh, wow, that painting's nice. Oh, please don't let there be death as soon as I open this door. Gabby? Gabby, I want a hug. What is with these paintings? I don't understand. Gabby? Gabby! Where the frick did she go? I can't look at that one for some reason. Shh, no creepy breathing of death. This frickin' vulture man! Okay. Vulture man! Okay, I think we leave. I think we leave that place. There was something red there, but I think we leave. And never return. Except that I'm pretty sure we're gonna have to. Good, something in color. That means I can interact. Oh my god, as soon as I pick up this candle, like, lights are gonna go out or something. Oh, I didn't mean to pick that up, but it's too late now. Oh no, now I can go into the dark room and the basement. I don't remember where either of those... I know where the first place is, but not the second. I don't feel very good about this, Gabby. Oh my god, will you chill with the background noise? Where the frick did Gabby go? Is she in the basement? Well, that's all for today, folks, but the story will continue. I hope you all have a wonderful afternoon, evening, morning, or whatever it is, wherever you are. I will see you all in the future. TTFN and cheerio!